Porque en español se nos habla de la M, la M.
I want to see a big smile. La niña que sonría más. Quiero ver. We're going to start with our class. And today is about science. But I give you some clues. Le voy a dar algunas pistas. Let me show you some images and tell me, what do you think we are going to talk about? Look at this. Now look at this one.
Me.
To be a battle. Se va a tratar
de
senses. It's about the senses. Don't forget the rule. Don't forget the rule. La primera regla ahorita es turn off the microphone. Quiero ver quién lo hace right now. Turn off the microphone. Turn off the microphone. Thank you. Turn off the microphone. Turn off the microphone. That's cool. Thank you. Okay, for starting with the class, we are going to watch a video. Okay? And then I will ask you some questions.
Me. Me. Página.
No yet, todavía no busqué página. I'll tell you later. I'll tell you later.
English sing sing.
Five senses. I can see. I can see with my eyes. See. See. Eyes. Eyes. I can hear. I can hear with my ears. Hear. Ears. Ears. I can smell with my nose.
Smell with my nose.
Smell. Smell. Nose. Nose. I can feel. Oh, it's too cold.
Review. Ear. letters. Here. Eyes. See. Nose. Smell. Skin. Feel. Tongue. Taste.
Okay. Pay attention. Do you pay attention to the video? What was it about? The five senses. How many senses? Five. We have five. Now I want you to call. I want you to close your mouth. I want you to close your ears. I want you to close your arms or hands. Then we have the five senses. I can see with my eyes. I can smell. I can smell what? Can I smell with my eyes? No, right? I can smell with my nose. What can I do with my hand? I can touch or feel. Okay? What can I do with my hand? I hear the sound. Very good. Okay, now I'm going to show you the page for working. Veo que están así que quieren abrir esa libreta. We are going to work on page 77. 77. Are you there? Página 77. Here in one side I have some flower. So the exercise you have to do cross out with a here we have my eyes, my mouth, and my nose. Which one do I need for that bell? Turn off the microphone, girls. Can you hear me? ¿Ya me escucha?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Vaya, sí me escucha, va. Okay, I was telling you, vamos a ponerle una cross, okay, encima del sense que necesita para este, para la campana. ¿Qué necesito? Eyes, hand, mouth, y nose. ¿Qué necesitaría?
My ear.
La oreja para poder escuchar
the sound of the bell. Para oír el sonido de la campana necesito my ear. Póngale una X. Póngale una X encima.
Una
X. Don, Moniquita. ¿Te lo oíste, Moniquita? Okay. Let's go to the other one, the second. ¿Qué dibujito es? A teddy bear. Teddy bear. What do I need? What sense do I need for the
hand?
My hand. Very good. My hand. Okay. For the strawberry.
For the flower.
What do I need for the flower, Alberto? For the flower?
Ice.
And for the picture?
Finish me.
Perfect. Very good. Now I'm going to show you some drawings about this and I want you to take a note.
I finished.
Eso, Montserrat. Very good, Monse. I like
I finished.
I can see your work. Okay, now open. Yes, like that. Open your notebook. Abre tu cuadernito green. Okay, perfect, María José. Now open. Open your green notebook. With the day, Friday, May
2020.
Miss. Yes, María José.
Vas a copiar lo que está en los buenos.
En la pantalla. Perfecto, María José.
Eso lo podemos poner en el lugar que queramos.
Ahorita te lo hacemos.
No borres nada, no borres nada. Hacé lo que está ahí.
No.
No hagas cuadro, mi vida. Solo escribí.
No.
Y abro la boca.
Deja el espacio para después. Deja un espacio.
Very good. Can you show it? Congratulations, Monse. You're working quickly. Excellent. Very good. Gabriela Chavez, I like it. Eso. Don't forget to make the drawing. Haga el dibujito chiquito a la par. Make the picture. Haga el dibujito, Sophie Chávez.
Aquí la puedes hacer.
Ay, ok.
Draw the image.
Mamá, ¿cómo se hacen las diez orejas?
Sí, mira. Esto falta aquí arriba. Aquí la tengo. Aquí te va a tocar hoy.
Finish me.
¿Es un oreja?
Finish me.
No,
va a dejar una roja y solo va a poner finas. Voy a tener que repetir.
Lorita, finish, Lorita Córdoba.
Mamá, ya te voy a
decir. No, yet.
Pero mamá, son dos fechas.
Finish, miss.
¿Qué? Topic.
No.
Borra eso.
Va algo así.
Una D.
Como una D.
Para hacer de giro.
La he hecho para la del otro lado.
Ah, sí. Ahora la boca.
La fecha al final. Porque ya, si no, no vas a alcanzar. Ya va.
Pero la
voz
sí, es cierto.
La
nariz.
Show it to me. Monse, finish. Creo que Monse ya terminó.
I finish.
Sí, you're the first one. Very good. Esto, Monse. Ah, Graciela. Show it to me, Graciela. Esto. Very good. I like it. Somebody else? ¿Alguien más? Georgie, how is
it? Finish, miss.
Fernandita, ¿cómo vamos, mi amor?
Ya casi.
Finish,
Finish me.
Ok, great.
Finish me.
¿Dónde?
¿Qué es el color?
Se forma.
Miss, mire.
Te voy a dar en esta lado.
Celeste.
¿Eh? ¿Celeste?
¿Celeste? Vaya, pero lo de afuera es color siempre. Vaya, ahora color.
About that. Okay, just to finish in closing the topic, I'm going to show you the pictures again, las que usamos al inicio de la clase. Now, just for remind you the words, the vocabulary from this class. What is this sense? What is the sense? ¿Qué está haciendo?
Toads.
Very good. Toads. What is this sense?
Hearing.
How about this sense? Touch. Uso my hand to touch. And this one, ¿qué creen que va a hacer con la comidita?
Taste.
And this one,
smell.
Huele bien la comida.
Smell.
I can smell. With my nose. Okay. I will teach you a song related to the senses. La canción about the senses dice así. I have two eyes so I can see and a nose to smell. I have 10 fingers that can touch to do it very well. I have two ears so I can hear the birds that in a tree. I have a tongue inside my mouth to taste the food I eat. One more time. Esta es nueva. No se las había enseñado, pero la vamos a ir aprendiendo. One more time. Let the same. I have two eyes so I can see and a nose to smell. I have six fingers that can taste very well. I have two ears so I can hear. I have a tongue inside my mouth to taste the food I eat. And that's it. Ahí termina la canción. Congratulations. Si no terminó de colorear los dibujos, lo termina de colorear. Okay? Color the pictures and everything. We finish with the topic about the food. Hemos terminado. Thank you so much. Bye bye, a kiss for you. Besito.
Bye.
And I'll see you.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.